You're good?
I wanna fuck Rimline.
Bro.
He looks better on the internet, but I still hit him in
person. That's a dude. I'm telling you. I really, she even said she was.
Keep all well, of TTD and his dudes.
That's a dude. I don't wanna be straight.
That's a legit dude. Like legit. Like seriously. Now you wanna fuck apparently.
Fuck dude.
This is ice necking. Why is ice necking?
Oh my god, the cop is really looking at us right now.
Close,
we're parked up, yes. Yes, dude. And they're talking to each other.
Yeah, they're like, well, you seeing this screen?
Yeah, you're a Uber? Nah, look at him. Look at how he's bent over. Like,
yeah. Nah, he's just looking at,
I'm gonna catch these cops up to see it doing something bad.
They're doing big.
There's literally three cops right there.
They usually sit right here. They will sit. It's like a big stadium right there.
Stadium. Why aren't they looking at the stadium then? Why are they turning around at us at Chicken Rico?
Nah, we do. Oh, you got that pose.
Oh, yeah. Press off the
button. I gotta get one of them. You still gotta get one.
Nice to see the homies chilling. TTD, TTD, TTD.
Yo, that was $10 from Ant-Man. You know Ant-Man?
Ant-Man, thank you so much. I appreciate you. I hear your donations are so small, I can't even see on this date.
I know. I got enough.
Thank you for the support, Ant-Man. I know you are always in my streams.
Alright,
I'm ready. Although, you didn't even finish that drinking.
Something's too good.
It wasn't even hungry.
Hey, Uber, is it cool to wear them blow-up neck things nowadays or something?
Is that my phone you have out?
TTD branded board.
Is that what?
10 toes down. 10 toes down.
Okay, what'd they say?
I dedicate this song to you guys.
Where is
that? That's on the car.
Niggas.
Madre. Puta madre, chingas a tu puta madre. Chinga tu madre, chingas.
Getting out of here. I think the goal. Hopefully. Thank you.
conversation, though.
So basically, she talks like this, and she tries to be funny.
I make the children, but she's hot.
You don't like her? Pretty.
I don't know her.
Him.
Bro, her on now. That is not. That
oh,
is not.
She's hella annoying. I mean, I like him, but he's hella annoying, bro. Hella annoying. Goddamn, let me see.
You're full of baloney, bro.
I'm telling you.
You guys just want to start something so that she can bait donations. There is no way, bro. If I stick my dick in that, her pussy, look at her pussy's gonna be like that fountain right there, bro. It's over for her.
Oh, no way.
Bro.
Yeah, what the fuck? Birds are out here.
Birds be out here over us. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's go.
Oh shit.
Can we get in your photo?
No,
come on, hurry.
You
guys, I have to
hire a
moderator. Who's your agency? Who do you know? What's up with your lipstick?
Uber, why are you scared of the girls? Go over and talk to them.
What? Wait.
Talk to the girls, they got nice clothes.
Are you guys like models in Baltimore or what's up?
They're sexy, but they don't want to talk. Come on.
Why not? That doesn't matter.
I farted at them. I sent them a fart.
Why does it matter if they got boyfriends?
I don't know. That's classified as sexual harassment if you don't have money.
That's so
if
weird.
You're rich, you can do whatever you want. Look at these guys laughing up the storm.
Oh, chilling. What's up, guys?
There's literally nothing over here. This
for
is not
real.
Happy hour.
Yeah, let's
this
go.
This is dead hour. Come on.
Let's go back.
Fuck it. No, we're not going back. We're walking around the city.
You're trying to go down. Bro,
I'm trying to see.
It's going to go lower and lower the more we go. Like,
bro,
the quality.
I know. Let's go to Martin Luther King. Oh, really?
Yeah. No, I mean the quality, like, people.
Let's go to Martin Luther King Boulevard.
Fuck it. Where's that at?
It's in a nice area.
Nice area?
Shit. We're models, by the way.
Bro, I'm telling you. The only nice place in Baltimore is where we're at right now. I'm telling you, bro.
Let's go to the trap houses by the wire. Let's go to the projects.
Projects?
Yeah, let's take over the projects and then take a percentage and then say, hey, this is ours.
Fuck it.
Dude, you got face tattoos.
Bro, I'm telling you, like the dude was telling me the other day.
Is it sexual harassment if you fart on someone?
Yeah. Nigga.
That's like the fifth one.
But like, it doesn't matter if you're black, cause like, you can be a different black.
What kind of black?
Like, be a black, but not accepted in the black community. Look at Jesse. What's his name? Jesse Smollett, or whatever the fuck his name is. He's black.
No, they accepted him.
He's accepted now.
Yeah, they accepted him back and they dropped all the charges, which I feel bad for because people like that who just lie do not belong in jail. They belong in psych wards.
Butterfly choked up when he went up to those girls. Hold this out.
Butterfly.
Who's
Butterfly?
That ain't me. I ain't choke up. I wasn't trying to intrude on them like that.
Who's Butterfly? Who are they talking about?
I want them to be models. Like, fuck that. Hamdro all the way. On the way.
Oh,
dude,
Hamdro?
Fuck that kid, bro.
You don't like Hamdro?
He's just a liar. He's a fucking gossip girl, and he literally just says things to sound cool in front of people. Like, that dude sees people with clout, and he'll be like, oh, I did this, that, the third. Oh,
my name is Hondro. Hey, you know, I'm live streaming right now, live on Uber's live stream right now. Hey, you're on live Uber's live stream right now. You want
Adam? Am I Adam?
Dude, fucking A, bro. And he's a liar, dude. Adam22, that nigga's a liar, bro. I found out all the lies he says.
What
so fucking crazy.
Adam didn't say some shit, did he?
No, I just, like, know what he says to Adam, because I spoke to Adam on some things, you know.
Yeah, that's
I may be lying right now. I didn't speak to Adam about anything, but I just heard things.
Heard shit.
I heard that boy Gossip Girl, and like he had a pussy, like Grimoire. Hamdro's more of a fucking girl than Grimoire, apparently. Bro. Wait, so is Grimoire a fucking...
Grimoire is, like, legit. It's a dude.
She has a dick.
He has a dick. She has a dick.
What do you mean? How? Who found her?
Like she came to my house.
What?
She showed me
out of nowhere.
Yeah, she came to my house. She showed me... Well, she didn't show me her dick.
Lubert choked up when he saw those blondes, though, MFEO.
What do you
mean? Take this out.
Okay, I can get girls, homie. Like, what do you mean, homie? I can get girls. I just choose not to. I like being single. Like, having my options open.
Down, I don't think there's a single other streamer that's gonna be able to provide more content than this trip.
Probably not.
I think we're gonna be taking over YouTube.
There's no way there's more content.
This next week is gonna be a takeover.
How do you know the Stink Team TTD?
How do I know the Stink Team?
Who's the Stink Team?
From street shit, man. Stop playing with the kid. Free Smee, free everybody, free a whole gang.
Tell ass to go get it. The blade or the page. If not, you're gonna be stripping this pimpin'. It's your decision. My choice, not force, little bitch. Make your decision. I'm not finna beat your ass to go get it. The blade or the page. If not, you're gonna be stripping. Bitch, I'm some pimpin'. Make your decision. Robbie the pink out.
I'm not a rapper. Uber.
They said it's crazy how Uber wants to wife up Grimoire. What do you mean?
Bro, Uber, you have
gave me loot. So I was like, hey, I mean, us. I think she's trying to down. This is a dude looks good.
Bro, get her on the phone. Get her black ass.
Got him. Where are we down there? Oh. Fuck it. Oh, excuse me.
You walk in front of her. Walk in front of her. Get her number.
Excuse me. What's your number?
You're welcome.
What's your number?
Have a great day.
No, you're welcome.
Wait, I want to have a great day.
Okay, brother. You didn't show your dong.
Dong?
Yeah, you gotta walk with the precision of your dog with every step.
Shit, son.
You gotta swing your dog.
Whoa.
Hi. Put your number in my phone.
No. Why?
I want to call you later.
Yeah, I can call you.
You can call me later?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Thank you.
I love you.
Another man bought her the car.
Whoa. You just stick it in her handle? You're sweet. You know, I like the sugar moms, Max. I love the fucking sugar moms.
Person, never.
What?
Yeah, I've never met a sugar mom.
What do you mean you've never met a sugar mom?
How are we going to meet a girl who has a lot of money that's single?
Go to New York City.
New York City?
Yes.
Lower your standards.
Lower your standards, yeah.
Like, when you say lower your standards, you mean anybody over 60.
No.
Like,
you got to look for money.
Butterfly removed from the network, Little Ice Piss is mad. Puppy removed from the network, Little Ice Piss is mad. Rainbows removed from the network, Little Ice Pisses.
What's rainbows?
Don't talk shit about that, man.
Ten toes down.
What are they saying?
Show ice how it's done, Boyos. He doesn't even have to.
Ten toes down. We'll be right back.
Bro, what is going on? Alright, we back.
Smog from standing TTD? It was probably...
Probably Nightbot.
No, dude. It was probably fucking Andy Milonakis.
No way.
Andy, give me my fucking chain back.
Andy wouldn't do that, would he?
It's starting to get colder out here, though.
Are we live?
Boys.
Yeah, we're live.
Okay.
We got it. Andy wouldn't do that? No, I'm joking. He knows he wants my fan base because I have the donators. That's all he cares about. He sees money signs. When he hears and sees TTD, he's like, money.
Money?
I'm like, money Mayweather out here.
Candy.
Fuck you.
What are you
going
to do?
Nothing.
Yeah.
If it gets dark, then it's
going to happen. Why are you jumping in front of the
way? To scare you.
Yeah, you're an asshole.
Fuck you, dickhead.
What are you
going to
do?
What are you
going to
do?
You're not
going to
do shit.
You're not going to do shit. I have a black friend with me.
Okay.
Yeah. He'll do it. You're on a bird, you bird. You're on a bird, you fucking bird. Come on, boys, I'm sorry. Uber, that's when you're supposed to jump on and be like, yeah, bro, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Shit, I'm like a dude on a bird.
Did he roast the neck pillow?
It was like a dog's reaction when someone throws something and the dog has to run. I was like, oh. It was my first reaction.
People don't know how to ride birds. Like, real shit, people don't know what the fuck they do. They don't know how to ride birds.
If you would have fell, that would have been great. He's like, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Touch me, don't touch me. That's all I'm gonna do. Look.
Security. He's on his phone like, oh.
Oh, shit. Security, Brandon? Security. Brandon? Who?
They said, I have a black friend.
Yeah. Oh, let's go to Washington, D.C. before it gets too late.
Yeah.
You wanna go to Washington? Okay. Let's go to Washington, D.C. and get some legal weed.
It's like order.
What? Bro, I don't have no connection with DC. Somebody was telling me about DC because he got weed. So, dude, viewers got weed.
Yeah, I know. Viewers, what's popping?
You said DC's too far away? No, it's not, bro.
It's 30 minutes away. How far is it?
Well, it's at least like 30, 40 minutes.
Oh, 30, 40.
Yeah.
30, 40, 50, 60.
How far is Washington from here?
You guys know?
They don't know.
How far? Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. Lower bit rate.
Lower bit rate.
That's how you know I'm in Baltimore. Mom, I'm in Baltimore.
Oh, somebody said he got the weed plug.
Who?
Scott Snicker. He said he had the weed plug.
Where?
Let me see. I think in Baltimore, actually.
Yeah, he's full of baloney.
Might be bullshit.
He's full of baloney. You gotta promote this better. Yeah, well, I'm not tweeting it out, and, you know, we're just off the rip. This is off the rip, baby. We stay live, everyone will know. Oh, this is not the only day that we're gonna be streaming. We're gonna be traveling cross country, chat.
Tweeting it out.
Brandon, go cheese stream. Who's that?
Gucci's.
Gucci's.
Oh, that's the girl that broke my phone.
This is Gucci's.
She's some chick that was on Hyphonics to stream. She broke my fucking phone.
I'm not streaming a bitch that's down to break phones.
Yeah, no. No way, boys.
Hell no.
No way. Gucci's, do not come out.
Do you know about the slug?
Yeah, Jesse.
Oh my, you said, yeah, Jesse.
Bro,
you were like, why do you want to get with guys like Brandon? Bro, that's not what you say to a girl, bro.
What you mean?
You don't have another man's mouth in your name while you're pillow talking with her, bro. Talk to her about, like, well, I'm itching my pubes right now while we talk.
But so listen, you shouldn't ask a girl about her past boyfriend.
Never.
Ever?
Ever.
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you? That's like 6 months into the relationship. Hold on, kick a duck. Kick a duck if you got some balls. Kick a duck. Oh, no, no.
He was not. I was gonna if he fucking ran, bro. I almost fucked that duck up.
You'll go to jail.
I was about to punt a bitch.
You'll go to jail,
bro.
That was scary.
Kick a duck.
Shit. No, bro. Jesse's easy as long as you don't bring up anything and just like you whip your penis out.
She only likes white dudes. Like she said she liked Hampton Brandon. That's what she told me. She said Hampton Brandon. I'm like, alright.
Jesse, I fuck with you, but sorry, slug baby. Slug mama bean.
Okay.
Mama slug.
Slug bean.
Mama slug. Slug bean. That's cute.
Yeah, I feel it talking.
Did you fuck her?
She
didn't put out? Trax who fucked her?
Yeah, Trax who got
her. He ain't hit her like me.
Shit.
He ain't hit her like me because she's still in the DM. She's still wondering what's up with me. I'm like, sorry, baby. I'm at work.
She's still in the DM?
All work. No play. Yeah. I'm jugging cross country. You know what it is.
Shit, man.
Duh.
This is where we at?
We're walking back towards where we were going. Oh, actually, I don't know if we were.
We're like a block that way, I think. The car.
Really?
Yeah.
Speaking about that, bro, I think I got herpes from someone, man. My dick is itching. I need a hot chick to come suck it off.
Chicks, man.
Suck it right off.
Whoa, suck the herpes right off.
No,
look at this awesome, beautiful bridge. The bridge of the bridge.
See, this is like beautiful. I've seen it.
You got blogging?
Yeah, what's
yes,
up, you
sir?
Yeah.
Come on, bro, what's
come
up?
Here.
Let him know. From Baltimore. Wait,
shout
this is gonna be on YouTube.
Yeah.
I work at the aquarium. You feel me? Follow me on Instagram. No Limits Cal. The O and no is a zero, man. I'm gonna be on top one day, straight up the North Zone 39. I swear to God.
Free for my sure, bro.
My name.
Free them all, and free the stinks too. Free the guys.
Okay.
We gonna bleep
okay,
it.
It's
all bleep.
It'll bleep out.
If the screen ever gets dark, just tap.
Yeah.
All right, take that. All right, Uber, steal that guy's dog. Carl was too scared to steal the guy's dog. Steal the guy's dog.
I cannot be on the street.
Stealing dogs?
What? Oh, he has Brutus eyes. Okay, I'm gonna steal your dog now.
He's really nervous. If you could put him down, I'd really appreciate it. Thanks.
Damn, she made you look like an asshole.
Why can't you guys be a one-person person? Why can't you guys just push him away and let me get away with the dog?
What you mean?
You guys are just gonna let me do that by myself?
That's a one-person job.
Dude, that dog is obviously worth about like $500 fucking dollars, bro.
When have you ever seen two people hold a dog?
When have you ever seen one person steal a dog?
I've seen that shit. Welcome to Baltimore. Shit. That's what I'm saying.
Don't come hanging out in Baltimore.
Shit. Poor dog.
Damn chat.
What's this?
She pulled the dog's neck really badly. We gotta call PETA on her because she did some really rude, disrespectful thing. So wait a minute. We walked a little bit far. I don't know where the fuck.
Yeah, I don't know where we at. Dude.
I'm gonna check it up right now.
Oh, you gonna get bit?
Nah, we'll be alright.
Hell no. I'm a dog whisperer. Better than Caesar Milan.
Sst.
Who's Caesar Milan? Sst.
Oh, that dude. That
sst. Sit.
That's a fake dude.
Sit down.
He's fake as hell.
Sit down.
He's fake.
Sit.
That's just all like predetermined.
Sit down. Predetermined.
Yeah.
Him getting bit up by dogs and shit is fake.
Yeah, cause like they got the dog trained and just bite him on command.
Oh yeah. Shit. Oh my. What is he doing? He could drive off. That's dangerous.
Yeah, he could drive in the water.
Dangerous. Bro, what the hell? You could literally drive into the water on accident.
That's how he got bit.
On accident.
Oh, it smells like weed.
It does.
Oh,
probably somebody just walked by.
God, I am cold. Whole Foods Market, 0.5 miles.
0.5 no.
Miles. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Jesus. Dude. Alright, we're sort of getting back to where the back to the basics. Hi, that bag is fake. That fucking bag is fake.
I think she had headphones on.
No, she heard. I saw her face when I said it.
She, was like, huh. She hit her face. She was like, no, no, no. No, don't say it to me.
Wait, you're scared of
the- Shut up, your backpacks are fake.
Wait, we've been here.
Yeah, we were here.
Hey, your bird is fucking fake.
Everything is fake. Everything. Everything is fake.
This way. Ooh. I am cold. Oh my god. Yo, your pants are fake. His pants are fake. Those are not real pants.
You guys live streaming?
You guys?
Yes.
Yeah. Damn, they already knew. They're probably saying TTD in the chat right now.
Nah, those...
Oh, these people like that get it. He's like, you guys live. You didn't even play into my yeah. Shenanigans.
He's like, oh, that's Brandon. How are you?
Fake as fuck in the chat. Actually,
catch you on the flip side, Mount Vernon. Get all right. In.
All right. Well, listen.
Sit down.
Just sit.
Oh,
are you Supermaning it?
Oh, what the fuck?
He was about to straddle it.
All right. Let's go. Oh, that's all you got?
No. You're gonna fall. No, don't fall. Don't fall with it. Don't fall with it. Stay on. Stay
oh
on.
Wait. Oh, hold down. Bro, what are you doing?
Oh, I was okay. So close to farting on his ass, Max. You know I got farts
yeah,
on his
yeah.
Ass.
I heard some
spreads.
Me. All right, wait, push me. All
right, let's go. Bro, you gotta bust your ass. You gotta sit on it. There you go. All
right,
hold on.
Oh, God.
Bro, you about to bust your ass, dude.
Let's see
it. Goddamn, he went heavy as shit.
Come on, let's go. It's fun. We're out here experiencing Baltimore. You right, appreciate
yeah,
you.
Yeah, man. Baltimore's nice.
Beautiful. Max, you want to get pushed in it?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
He's like, nah.
Yeah. Dude, that shit was fun.
Yeah, right.
They said do a belly flop.
Into the ocean?
No, into the swing, apparently.
Oh, he's robbing him.
Shit.
He's rocking and robbing.
Where?
That guy running in the sweatsuit. Look at him. He's
shady. Wait, what the fuck?
He's shady as fuck. You see that?
He doesn't want anyone knowing he's running.
Hey! Give me back my phone! Give me back my shit, dirtbag!
Bro, he's running like it's fifth quarter out there.
Yeah.
I know we're in a good area.
Thank you for the support.
I'll donate the money to cover that CX tattoo.
Bro, that's fucked up. Where are you gonna get? Would you do that?
I mean, yeah. If they donate the money, but that shit's expensive. You know how much tattoo removal is?
Are you sure?
Bro, that shit is like thousands.
He said cover it.
Yeah, is there any way to cover it up?
Yeah, cover
it.
Yeah, you gotta get TTD on top.
Shit,
all right.
Let's see.
What the fuck?
But it's, we gotta, like, it's a C and an X, and it's big as hell. So
yeah. It's gonna be a big TTD then.
Yeah. I mean, you can change it to sex. Change it to sex, but that way that'll be even more weird.
Oh god.
Sex will go hard.
Shit. I mean, I could do that.
Boys, the network that I'm going to be creating is way above everyone else's head. That's all I have to say. Everyone, I can't wait to see people try and copy this one, because once I do get this shit solidified and the pieces fall into place, I think my website is going to be jumping off, and the network that's attached to my website is going to be jumping off. And, you know, Keemstar, I'm coming for your balls. Keemstar, I'm coming for your balls.
10 testicles down.
10 testicles down.
They said, Brandon, show us how to make spread. Let's make spread.
Oh, yeah, we're going to make spread on the way there. Don't worry, we'll be on the way. I'm going to teach you guys how to make a real life spread. Straight prison style. I got taught how to do it in the wayside by my paisa homies. Straight up. Yeah, we're close. We're close. I believe Whole Foods is up here?
Yeah, it's up here to the right.
Okay.
To the left.
Oh ho.
Spread, crunch?
They want to see how to make the strawberry salamander crunch spread.
That might be something.
That sounds nasty.
No. No.
The right ingredients?
Salamander?
Salamander in the spread.
What do you have to say about Sam and Andy? Who is that?
I fucking hate that.
Me too. He's so, bro, if I was Paul, I'd literally get him shot.
Like, I mean, damn. Dude is
if someone got 10,000 fucking live viewers for sitting outside my fucking apartment being a homeless guy, and you trying to get him away from your property is you're being a bad guy, you deserve to. What rhymes with that?
What?
Guy?
Yeah, I'm not affiliating myself with your words.
Do you think the feds are watching this right now? Like, we actually are being watched by the feds, I think. Careful.
I hope the feds are TTD.
Yeah, they might be. They let me get away. Oh my God. I got two phones. You know I'm on. Stop playing with me. She knows. I got two cell phones. You want to put your number in one? That's only a Honda. I'll put you in a Benz. You can't afford to focus.
No.
Oh, where's she from? That ain't the state.
That's a rental.
Okay.
Shit.
They said go to Detroit. You gotta be smoking something. You think I'm gonna go to Detroit?
Hell no.
Michigan?
I mean, the university is... Are you gonna get the face tat? I'm gonna get the face tat. I will.
He's a real ninja, bro.
Get the face tat.
Well, let's go. Fuck it. Come on. Let's go. Fuck it.
Sorry.
That black guy.
Dude, late for St. Patrick's Day.
Hell no, I ain't going to Detroit. That's all Eminem right there.
That's some dangerous shit.
That's Eminem right over there. And honestly, I know I've heard stories about Detroit. I'm not fucking with it. I don't care. That's real weird culture. That's like a third world fucking country that people don't even talk about here. Guys, Detroit is not a goddamn joke.
I don't think they got internet over there.
I don't care.
Yeah, I don't know.
Plus, I know Flint, Michigan.
They don't even got water, bro. I'm saying, like, what the fuck? They don't got water?
They be drinking urine and shit from their tap water on accident.
They be in the pit.
She was freaked out.
She just kept looking forward.
She was frizzy.
Oh, so we might have warrants out soon if we don't return to Pearl Harbor.
We could go back to Brooklyn, do whatever the fuck we want. Gotta go meet up with Baked. See what the fuck is the deal is, and then we can do whatever we want. It's gonna take 3 days. Uh-huh. And then we can just take planes everywhere.
Okay.
Because I don't have my dog anymore. If you guys didn't know, I was stuck with a dog for 8 months after the Chazy bombs fucked me over on my birthday. And then my narcotics sells out of my app. House I met. And yeah, basically loose up crazy fucking shenanigans to take care of myself and my dog. finally have a stable home for my animal. I bring it back to my family's house and shit. Hopefully, we could get some things done through this process of elimination of my animal. He's been eliminated. Brutus is dead. It's the truth.
Brutus is dead?
All right, I didn't want to say it, but yeah.
No way.
I threw him in his... I slit his neck and on top of a pentagon, slit his neck. He was still living. I prayed to a couple people, and then I threw him in the canal.
Shit, good story. Good story.
What?
That's it. What you mean? No way. Wait, Brutus is
fucking gone, bro.
See, bullshit.
Call Peta. Peta. Peta, bro.
See, bullshit. What's that?
Peta? Peta sounds like an awesome type of bread.
It is.
Peta is a person's name. Depending on where you live.
Peta.
Oh my god.
That's my dog. Don't get excited.
Fuck.
It's a cute dog.
Come here, bad boy.
I just slipped my dog's head on accident.
Accidentally stitch your dog's neck.
And put him on top of a pentagon.
Okay.
With a pentacle. Oh, he'd be perfect to do that with too.
Come here,
Satan, Satan would love your animal.
Stay away from my dog.
Satan would love your animal.
Stay away from my dog.
Stay away from me. People are fucking SJWs out here. Like, what's the problem with sacrificing animals? Like,
I mean, it's ritualistic, bro. Like, come on.
What's the problem with that?
Shit. Okay. Yo, well, I can hold this.
I mean, yeah, go ahead.
How far do you live?
I live pretty close.
We're right up the block. What's up?
I met my friend.
No, what the hell? Why are you walking away from me? She got busted. Fuck you in the Whole Foods bag.
Aw, you don't have to be like that.
I'm like that.
Why?
Straight up.
Ooh.
If she looks, she's so bad. She'll ever let your girl do that way. Another. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, right?
Y'all look extra crazy right now.
There's ear warmers. My ears are so warm.
Yeah, right?
I can't hear shit, though. Oh, I can hear.
I can't.
Look, look, we got the new pairs of Beats. These are my new Beats by Dre. These are called Sleeps.
Like the fucking earbuds.
These are called Sleeps by Dre. What the fuck is with this gas station? Is it?
Looks
like a whole lot of nothing. Look, all the lines are all cut off, too. Alright, yo, I don't think we're going the right way.
Sleeps by Dre. Yeah, we gotta get the fuck out of Baltimore too. The connection sucks.
No, we gotta order weed. You can't order weed that late. I wanna get a cart and stuff. I wanna like at least, cause you are really down for this trip. I see it, and let's get like as comfortable as possible.
Fuck it.
And let's smoke as much weed legally before we have to throw it all away and leave the state.
True that. All right.
Come on.
Wait, who's texting?
No, wait. Haha, that's the one. Look, and then we have leaked Ice Poseidon. Ice Poseidon talking.
What?
No. I have a snitch in this.
What?
In Paul, you better not be talking shit on RuneScape because everyone sends me everything. No, I'm not. I'm joking. No one's. Actually, should I say this? Paul's a fan of my content.
You think so?
He just hates that I used him to be the bridge to bring me Bay Street. Paul does like the content. Paul likes what he created. It's just...
see what's going on.
All right, we are.
Fuck, everyone left.
Go left.
Oh, it must have effed hard.
Whoa.
There we go. Yeah, we should be good now. No more left.
Left?
Yeah.
Oh, safety.
They said hard.
4-3-1. Major Fs. What the fuck? How come Fitz isn't putting on the view box?
I know. What's taking him so long? What's taking him so long?
Fuck, Phineas.
Like, shit, load Phineas, that shit up.
Phineas, light that bitch up, man. You heard the boy. Fucking great. AGT in New Mexico. Yeah, actually. AGTV, I see ya.
We gotta get the fuck out of Baltimore, dude. This internet
sucks. Phineas is DDoSing the servers.
Is Phineas fucking us up?
No, I don't think people could really... You gotta be really, really, really invested to do that. You gotta be a genius at social...
Shit.
Scuffed Snicker, you got the gas? Oh my god, Phineas here.
What'd he say?
Phineas is here. Wait a minute, actually, is he here? Phineas, I got you.
Oh.
It was him.
Phineas.
What the fuck? Oh, Phineas is running it up.
Phineas fucking up.
Oh, I messaged Phineas one time. I thought he was somebody else. I was like, bro, I know who you are. I'm going to leak you. This, that, and third. No, I didn't say I was going to leak him. But I was going to try and meet him in person and talk to him in person.
Shit.
Phineas said I needed to get shot. Bro, why do you surround yourself with people who, like, tell people that they need to get shot?
You think he meant it?
Yes. Without a doubt. I remember the time period.
Shit, sorry.
It was when I went to Paul's house with, like, four little kids. And they really just wanted to meet Paul. And I scared the shit out of Paul. And then all that shenanigans happened. But at least I'm not, like, fucking Sam and Andy just sitting out there, like...
Yeah, with the camera.
Outside, I'm gonna leech off the view. Like, fuck you, Salmon. Ski Mask Andy, you're not on my shit list anymore because you stopped talking shit and you took all that bullshit off you. I appreciate the people that are streaming in Hollywood and they aren't using my fucking name as clickbait. Also, you, bro. You say you're the content king all the time, bro. You're such
I
a
am.
New
co- I'm the content king. Oh, I'm the content king of wholesome content.
Oh, okay, all yeah. right. That's your. I'll give you the badge.
Yeah.
Wholesome
different kingdom.
Yeah, wholesome king. It's a different kingdom.
Okay.
Wholesome
fine.
King.
What do you mean, bro? You got tattoos. Face.
Wholesome to have tattoos?
Who the fuck told you that?
Look at Hold on. Let me think.
Yeah, try go on with that one.
Let me think.
We'll be here for a minute.
I'm here. Look at Kodak Black.
Wholesome. Kodak and Young M.A., I really thought that shit was going to happen. I really thought she was going to switch. Oh, God. Please.
How you doing, sir?
You're not even on your fucking phone. Break up with him. Break up with him. Break up with him. Oh my god, she's like, this is some bullshit.
This
people's wholesome, rest in peace.
She said, this is some bullshit. Alright, we gotta get out of Baltimore, dude. Internet is here so fucking bad. God damn. We can get in the car, change out the battery, and do all that good shit.
Yes. Look at that Asian dude! You missed it. You missed real fucking content, bro. That was fucking funny.
I saw it.
He was like... Ask her why she has the Hampton brand and super superiors. Where'd you get those pants from?
I'm sorry.
Where'd you get the pants from? My merch
yeah.
site? Those are the super Hampton
yeah.
brand.
Yeah.
Come on. Did you get the pants?
Yeah, I got the pants.
Those are the super Hampton Brandons. On sale. Oh, she got ass.
Where?
She had ass. Not her. Let's go this way. Or should we walk to the store and get...
Shit, I don't know. What do you think?
Oh, yeah.
It's probably going to be...
Definitely do.
San Pellegrino?
What do you want?
You want something, Uber?
Y'all can get whatever.
I'm good.
Max, get something. What do you want?
How's it smell?
Like Grimwire's cake.
That's not a good smell. That's not a good smell.
I'm really serious that she's...
That's not
sage?
Wait, what?
Yeah, we need some sage.
What is that, like a incense or some shit?
You burn it.
You right? Burn it?
Cedar's okay. White sage. Protecting clarity and hearing.
They say, yeah.
Need that shit in the car.
Yeah.
Need some sage. Or no, maybe an incense is good.
Fuck it.
Fuck it, dude. Come on, we're gonna get some sage for us.
Need any help? We are good to go.
Hampton hunts someone the fuck out here as some hive user TTD. Hampton punch someone the fuck out here as some hive music TDD.
How do we get to the parking garage from here?
Right out the door. And then
okay, thank you.
Max, give us this Discord boy. Some Max for the boys, knock a shelf over for the boys, Max.
Bobby Dylan?
Oh my god, fuck her, bro. Listen, do you know what she did?
What?
Bro, no cap. So she's friends with Corinne and whatnot.
Yeah,
and,
I hate them.
They were reaching out. They were like, hey, come bring your dog over. Like, we'll take care of the dog. They reached out to me, and I was like, okay, you know. And she like, fucked one of my friends before. And, like, I set her up for some things, and I thought she was cool. And lo and behold, she starts her stream up, and she's like, you gotta get the fuck out of here. And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna try and call a lift. And she tried to like, she basically used me for her own good. Fuck Bobby Dylan. Yeah, she's a sexual demon.
That's what
she got. She got ran through by like 20 people in a day, bro.
I believe it, dude. I believe it.
But yeah, we gotta save this car out before we do anything, because you know.
Yeah.
I don't think you're ready for the powers.
I'm ready, dude.
Are you sure?
Let's do it.
Okay.
They said, exposed, sexual deviant.
She's a demon.
Dobby Dylan?
Who's Dobby?
They said Dobby
She's
Dylan.
She's a demon, not a deviant. She's a fucking demon. She's not a deviant. You wouldn't want to fuck that. She has no ass, no tits, and she has half a brain. Caroline told me she had a surgery on her...
Something. On some shit.
And she had like a fucked up, yeah. Caroline, you know what happened.
Ugh.
Come on.
I'm not trying to leave the play.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, this y'all whip right here? God damn. Shit, nice. This is a nice ass caddy though. God damn. Listen, boys, we'll be right back.
Wait.
What?
Why are you getting off?
Cause I gotta charge. I gotta switch batteries out. And shit. Oh damn! What the fuck?
Bro, I'm saging out the car.
Smells good as fuck.
Come on, saging the car.
They said incoming fire.
I'm just kidding you.
No, it smells good though. It smells like some shit. They said rituals.
Do you need some sage? Do you need some sage? Oh, she got ass for days. No sage. Just ass for days.
God damn. They said good juju? That is some good juju.
We can't put this on. You never put sage out on the ground. You put it up, put it out on top. Okay, it's out. Oh no, I burned my shirt.
Bro.
Okay, switch batteries, let's go.
Alright.
Boys, we'll be back in a couple minutes. Tight toes down, CX Network, Uber, together real quick.
Bam.
For a fucking awesome show.